Here's what my 12 kids ate today. For breakfast, I made hash brown casserole with fresh fruit. For lunch, I packed them a sandwich, clementine, applesauce pouch, yogurt, celery, chips, and juice. I made them an after-school Snackerty Board to share. And dinner was a round-the-world night where we made recipes from the Bahamas. We had lobster tail, chicken Souse, pigeon peas and rice, and Johnny cake. And pineapple upside-down cake for dessert. Bon appetit!